Our population was rising rapidly, and meat consumption was at an all-time high. Rooted by greed and despair, feed companies started putting parts of carcasses into their product to make the cattle bigger, and also their paychecks. This cannibal method caused the rising of the disease known as mad cow. Every cattle that contracted the disease died shortly after, except one particular cow, who swore to find the people who were responsible for this madness.